Mic's on. And we are live. Hello to all the millions of people out there. Thank you for tuning in to this live stream. We got a great show lined up for you tonight. We've got exactly one act, and his name is Rocket Man. You know him, you love him. So let's bring him out to the stage. Here comes DJ Rocket Man.
Oh, hey, thanks, Parker. In case you guys don't know, I live with him. He's a fun guy. Also, Patrick, who's running literally everything for the stream. Yep, there he is. He's right there. Yeah. And Keegan, who's also opping a camera back there. I don't know if you can see him. Keegan, get in the camera. It's right here. Yeah, there we go. All right, cool. So yeah, we're going to play a fun set, and let's do it.
Yeah. get your body moving.
Don't stop.
fucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. But today is my day, it's my day. And no matter what they say, it's my day. La 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 la. Yeah. Roll up to the spot, feeling real good. Think you gon' talk shit, you better not. My homies real hood. They say logic, why you do that? I don't know, I don't know. Yeah, they used to be like who that? I don't know, I don't know. Now they know my name wherever I go. Used to think that's what I wanted, but now I just don't know. No, I can't fuck with that. Nuck if you bucking back. Yeah, I've been working, but I ain't got nothing back. Tell me the daily now. Hold up, wait, really now. All of that shit you been talking just silly now. It's as quick as you rise, just as quick as you could fall. Oh no, 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 I can't fuck with that at all. Can't fuck with that at all. I work hard every motherfucking day, yeah, yeah, yeah. I work hard every day, yeah, yeah, yeah. Yeah. But today is my day, it's my day. And no matter what they say, outside, we already know when it's here. My dog will probably do it for a Louis Bell. That's just all he know, he don't know nothing else. I tried to show him. Yeah. I tried to show him. Gone on you with the pick and roll, young flame in single mode. Gone on you with the pick and roll, young flame in single mode.
made me nauseous. Worked in silence, made me cautious. I exerted every option, count me out. Must think I lost it, losing sleep. Somehow I fought it out. Her life was a box of chocolates. Ain't she sweet, round hair's toxic. Made the most of what we got. We go hard, been through a lot. So we party till we drop. Tell the neighbors it won't stop. Watch your shorty hit me up on days I need to pick me up. I just wanna live it up. Can somebody lift me up?
had the roses, but never your heart. I lived a dream, now I'm in the dark. Oh, oh, oh. 'Cause you ran away and took my life and soul. Ripped me to pieces, just let it all go.
Hey, so I actually picked up the mic and, oh, wait, does it work? Is it coming through? All right, cool, cool, cool. Yeah, so I hope everybody's having a fun time. I really don't even know where to look at this point. Is it that one, that one? camera crew is killing it right now. The track that's playing it right now is RL Grime, I Want to Know, but it is my remix of it. So if you like it, go check it out on SoundCloud. It's free. And yeah, let's get into the music.
Everything held you close by the storm. in Texas.
All right, so I'm looking over here. No, here. So we're halfway through the set right now. I'm gonna play an unreleased track here in just a second, so keep an eye out for that. Also, do you have the shot of the flash drive? Zoom in on this flash drive for a second. My homeboy Angelo ordered these, and they look awesome. It's got the logo engraved in it, so I thought that was pretty cool. So thanks to Angelo for that. And let's get back to the music. Here we go. This is unreleased.
Everything.
another unreleased track, so hope you enjoy it, more on the future bass side, and yeah, let's get into it. This one's called Back Home.
But I just wanna smell that fresh air again. And I'm not trying to get nostalgic about some things that never happened, but I just can't seem to climb out this rut I'm in. Won't you please come pull me out and lift me high above the ground so I can finally find my way back home. Back home. Can you help me get back home? 'Cause I can't be out here. I couldn't hear all the sirens through the haze. All I wanted for you was to stay. 'Cause fuck, I miss you.
You know it's a live set because I totally just fucked that one.
Paper bags and plastic hearts, all our belongings and shopping carts. It's goodbye. But we got one more night. Let's get drunk and ride around and make peace with an empty town. Finish line. So let me down, let me down.
Watch me fall apart, standing face to face. Let out all your pain, girl, it's okay. Yeah, you don't feel the same anymore anyway. Thank you for the memories, they've been torturing me. And it seems like you loved it, or did you get enough? When you felt the rush come quick, watching me fall apart.
Keep filling up my mind, causing me to sacrifice all the grays in between. Why's my mind slowly killing me? Won't someone please rescue me? Won't someone please rescue me?
One because it's a bop. Thanks.
We'll be right back. Just wanna feel. Need some space from this to get back on my feet, and I just need to walk away and forget everything. Face covered in nicotine, 'cause I can't catch a break, and I just wanna fade away into that sweet escape. But I'm kinda desperate, thinking of my sins. Stuck here, I can't punch out. So fucking anxious, these self-destructions keep pulling me down. Well, someone please help me out. Lift me from the ground to all this bullshit around. 'Cause I can't calm down. Systems going stuck here, I can't punch out. So fucking anxious, these self-destructions keep pulling me down. Well, someone please help me out. Lift me from the ground. Turn all this bullshit around, 'cause I can't calm down. Take your time.
I'll be yours. We won't talk again. So I'll be yours.
Last song of the night. Hope you guys enjoy it. This is my chill remix of Illenium and Eden's I'll Be Your Reason. So, yeah, hope you enjoy it.
So I'll be your reason.
That's the stream for the evening. We're probably going to be doing a lot more of these because, you know, we're all under quarantine. So if you guys enjoyed it, be sure to check out my socials at RocketManWubs on pretty much anything. It's literally on the screen right now. Patrick did a good job of setting that up. Once again, huge shout out to Patrick, Parker, and Keegan for running camera tonight. Yeah, there we go. They're all video producers. So yeah, they nailed it. And until the next one, I'll see you guys later. We're going to go get Whataburger. Bye.